All right, if you've been following the World Cup, you know the final is tomorrow morning between Croatia and France, but somebody has to come in third on the field today. We're Belgium and England playing for a spot on the podium. Let's go to the highlights. 4 minutes in, Belgium's Nasser Chadli gets the cross off to Thomas Meunier, who scores. That's the earliest goal ever scored by Belgium in a World Cup. Let's see that again, and it's a perfect cross by Chadli. Meunier gets it in the back of the net with the kick of the shin. 56 minutes, same score. Kevin De Bruyne with a nice through ball to Lukaku, but his touch too heavy. Missed opportunity to catch England's Harry Kane in the golden boot race there. He leads the World Cup with 6 goals. 70th minute now, Eric Dier with a great give and go. He chips the ball over to both Courtois, but Toby Alderweireld clears it off the line. Great team effort there by Belgium. That was a close one. 82nd minute, De Bruyne gets the pass to Eden Hazard, who easily gets past Jordan Pickford for the goal. Belgium goes on to win 2-0. Third place finish for them, their best ever in a World Cup, in the World Cup final tomorrow morning at 10. England fans may have had more to cheer for on the court today at Wimbledon. It was a battle of a finals match between Serena Williams and Angelique Kerber of Germany, meeting in their third major final. Williams in the finals just 10 months after giving birth to her daughter. Championship point here, Kerber serves and Williams, her backhand return, goes into the net. Kerber wins her third Grand Slam title, making her the first German Wimbledon champ since 1996. Greg?